Guys, let's bake some cookies. Oh, this is so good. And you can follow the recipe I put in my description box. Enjoy, keep on watching. I have flour in here. You can add your baking soda. Mix this. And then add your cornstarch. Then your salt. You mix all dry ingredients. Then you set aside for now. Liquid ingredients. I have a melted butter. You can add your brown sugar. Then mix this. Mix this brown sugar. Then add your white sugar. Mix. Then your eggs. Then you have egg yolk, one egg yolk. Mix. Then I have a vanilla extract. Oh, this is all the wet ingredients. You have to mix very well. Make sure there's no lump, like sugar. Then after this, you mix this with the dry ingredients. Here's my dry ingredients. So you have to pour this liquid. To mix this the best that you can. Now you can mix your chocolate chips. You can add and mix them all. Looking good. After mixing this with the chocolate chips, you cover this.
and then refrigerate 3 hours, so that when you bake this, it's not like runny all over the place. After 3 hours, this is it. The dough become like hard. So now we can form into a bowl. Now guys, we make a bowl. Okay, you just make a bowl and long. We don't want to be flat, not flat, just like a bowl and long, just like this. And you could put here in the baking pan with a parchment paper. Do this till you're done. You just form this into a bowl and long, so that it's not too flat and thin when it done baking. You make this 16 pieces, so you will bake 8 pieces for first batch. In second batch, 8 pieces. Because this is a big cookies and chewy. The oven is ready, so we can bake this cooking dough now for 12 to 13 minutes. Done. We can add more. While it's warm, we can add more. Chocolate chip like that. Hi guys, let's try these cookies. Look. It's so good. It's soft and gooey. Look, lots of chocolate. Yummy. And soft. This is it. All done baking. Guys, you try this at home. Baking.
This is a good recipe and easy to follow. Thank you for watching.